The two biggest costs in our industry are food and labor. Both of those categories have seen unprecedented increases, and we've been forced to raise prices. It's hard to depend on your job when you're closed, you're shut down, then you reopen, and you're shut down again. The value perception that you have with your consumer is being strained out there. The higher the price that you charge things, the more people start to really look at, am I really getting a value in what I'm buying here?